We spent 2 days looking at 8 Supreme Court cases that I selected that really related to 8 out of the 10 amendments. And I try to get court cases from the Supreme Court that included student issues, high interest levels like lethal injection, and then also there was student drug testing for extracurricular activities. So I try to choose Supreme Court cases that were not only current, but really would have been a high interest level to them. And then they answered like a debriefing after that, like, what did you find the most interesting about these cases? Were you surprised that there are so many cases that involve students? And pretty much we wrapped it up from there. And I know that I feel like they're much more aware of their rights and also how these rights are just evolving in front of them every day with news events.